I haven't come to the full realization either that I had a near-death experience. It hasn't hit me yet. I had no idea what state my body was in at that time, and they all knew.
I was coming from 8:30 Mass. I saw this line of cars. One of the rescue workers said to me, "We need all the help we can get."